A bit of a road bump, you could say, for FedEx on the busiest shipping day in the Giants' history. A truck overturned on a New Jersey highway Monday morning. It sent hundreds of packages flying onto the road. The driver's okay. Another truck arrived to pick up the boxes. FedEx says it's shipped more than 22 million packages worldwide yesterday. And you guys remember what I got you last year? I see it there.
I know.
It's just in a different color.
I was just
doesn't
say,
make it.
I just
not my
say,
fault.
Oh, I sent it via FedEx.
Yeah, that's right.
Sorry.
But they do say, though, that guys, that they got all the packages. Some of them don't look like they're intact, but they did say they got all the packages. So
that
we'll
is
see.
Good news indeed.